We're back, guys. Welcome to Let's Play Star Wars Empire at War, Forces of Corruption, Awakening of the Rebellion mod. I'm Eros Vassal Slayer, and I still can't believe that the MPTL artillery actually just demolished the walkers. And it says it's weak against freaking walkers. Are you actually freaking kidding me? That thing wasn't weak. It was powerful.
Building started.
Oh my god. It basically just ripped it apart. Holy shit. Oh.
Moving out.
Oh. I still can't believe it actually just did that. Anyway, I just noticed something. I can actually build these ships also down here at Mon Calamari, which they actually are a lot cheaper at, so thanks to Mon Mothma, so yeah. Anyway, 1960. Yeah, basically build doesn't apparently. Oh no, it actually boosted up, but only by 50 credit. Yeah, I think it was 50 or was it?
Construction complete.
Guess all 60, yeah, by 50 credits, so I may as just as well. Well, and that almost gives me 2 grand, right? What's actually right now currently my most, basically the best plant that actually gives me my money. Search for better ones throughout the galaxy, I don't care. History maybe, droid log. Tech tree summary. Here we go. Summary economic total income. Yeah, but it still is castle. Holy crap! All right, fine then. I guess
Star
we'll be staying on
castle
for a little bit. I was actually praying I could actually move you to Kuat, but guess that won't be happening anytime soon. All right, now I'm going to be building one more of you.
Unit.
And then I'm going to be moving you back up to Botawi, to Kuat. Yeah,
ready.
Botawi. You will be staying on Kuat just to defend that place. Actually, I'm going to be moving those two back to Kuat because Kuat's actually really lightly defended. And yeah,
building started.
Right now, I'm still don't really know what the hell I should be doing right now. Not that
shield
that's
generator
anything new
constructing,
or anything, but still. All right. No, actually, I know what I'm going to
Moving
be doing. I'm going to attack Alien Space Station so I can actually move all of you guys back out and sell all of this shit.
Tactical battle.
Because someone
England.
Actually told me if I lose Hoth, I actually will be getting a brand new space station. Which. I really don't know if I actually really want
here.
That, but still.
Reinforcements en route.
I mean, they said something about the Mon Mothma, but I think I already actually have that one by. Yeah, the Mon Remonda. Here it is. Maybe I already have it, maybe I don't have it. Anyway, we're going to be trying that out. We're going to be losing Hoth, and we're going to be seeing if I can actually get like a free Kepler class ship. And then you guys will already finish deploying.
Hiya.
Great.
Reporting for duty.
Yes, Commander.
I only want you guys, then I can
Your orders?
Select you guys.
Yes, Commander.
Select you all and
Yes, sir.
You all.
I am
go.
With you.
And select the bombers, go search for my B-Wings
Roger.
Who are down here.
Beware of traps!
There we go. Now I'm actually starting, I've started listening to the audiobook of the Jedi Academy trilogy, probably? I know it's called, but it basically goes around with Luke, who basically building back up the Jedi Academy on Yavin 4. Finished the first one, and I'm now starting up the second one, so yeah. Just something for all of you guys who actually want to know that. Right. Here we go.
Yes, Commander.
first battle of the day by the brave TIE interceptors, who actually currently want to die for some weird ass reason.
Ready.
Reporting in.
All right, let's send in the bombers.
Affirmative.
And the fighters to eliminate the shield generators. You guys all are probably going to take a few casualties, but it's only going to be for just a second. Come on, no! I want you guys all to actually take the shield generator. Why did you guys all have to waste your rockets? Why did you guys have to waste them? And I need you guys all to actually guard the capital bash ships now. You guys only all had one job and you all managed to fuck that up. I ordered them to attack the shield generator down here, but no, they just want to hit that, the small laser battery down here. Let's give you guys just one order and all, and even the fighter ships.
I am with you.
What the hell am I even working with down here?
Yes,
idiots?
Sir.
Because
no problem,
if I mention one thing, you don't want any idiots
in
a freaking battle.
Can't
follow the given orders. Could have actually saved a lot of lives during that fight if they just did that. Anyway, pulling all of you guys back. There we go.
Help you, I can.
Selling all of this. That basically makes a nice juicy target for the Empire. Alright, pulling the fleet back to Dagobah.
Building
that up on Dagobah. And then we're done. Nice. Also, I actually want to move one of you
construction
to Dagobah.
Complete.
Destination received.
Training troops.
Train a lot of these New Republic troopers. Deploy you back down on the planet.
Mon Calamari
there we go.
Ready.
Now maybe I should be starting to look up to Frisia Intersection 1 and Intersection 2 and
T4B
yeah, just Frisia because
Star
actually
Destroyer
you have
in.
A lot more land building slots than Frisia, so maybe I should go
reporting.
Out and capture you 2 and Intersection 2 while I'm at it. And I'm probably going moving my fleet up to Dantooine and then go to Alzok. So yeah, here we go. We lost Hoth and nothing happened. Alright, new change of plans. We're going to capture Typhara all the way up down there. Change of plans. And we may you know what? Let's pop by Sulis 2 while we're at it.
Complete.
Alright.
Moving
the fleet
out.
Back up.
Imminent.
Really? You guys remember how this actually went by last time, right? When you attacked Endor. I hope you guys all realized that basically you guys all didn't even stood a chance against my brave defenders of that planet. I mean, what kind of bonus does this planet actually gives you? All TIE Maulers and AT-ST and AT-AAs in the galaxy have a 50% chance to reflect incoming blaster fire. Oh, that's actually a really good bonus for you guys. That's actually really great. Yeah, now that I know that, I'm definitely not going to be giving it to you. Even if I'm getting really sick of watching that forest moon getting attacked time after time after time. For the 500 millionth time. I am still not going to
ready
give it to
battle,
you.
Sir. I'm going
nope.
In.
If you all want this
ready
planet,
to roll.
You all will have to
fall
work
out,
for
troops.
It.
Let's
what
move
I'm going
out,
to already be sending
destroyed.
To back that way. You guys can go this way. See if you guys can recruit back up down there.
Roger that.
I want you guys all to
heading out.
Rush up. Down here, you down there behind the shield generator.
Form up.
And you can go here, you can go here.
Let's move out.
You two can go back that way, you can stay there, you can go here, and you can go up here.
Roger that.
Same as you, and you two, three guys can go that way. Again, build a little bait for them down there so my evil geeks can actually get out. There we go, build that, deploy you, build this, and let's research that real quick while we're at it. They're not going to be destroying that. They actually will be capturing that in time. Alright, never mind.
Awaiting orders.
Construction complete.
Alright, split you guys up a little bit, deploy you. Send one of you guys to Ewok squads that way, same as you guys. Move up, move up, move up, move up. You guys will actually all now join back up this side. Actually, I'm going to be deploying you while I'm at it. And you guys, oh, I love it. I love it. Yes.
Reporting.
Group
yes, sir.
6, group 9, group 7, group
yes, Commander.
4,
copy. Standing by, sir.
You guys all group 1, group 3, group 8.
Ready for battle, sir.
Is that the same sound effect as Palafet's special ability? I think it is, actually. Oh! Oh, hey, if you want to stay shooting out down there, you can do that
our
all day for
is
me.
Under attack.
Because only your legs currently. Oh, and just for a little bit more overkill, why the hell not? Kill it. Kill it. I hate these guys. I really do hate them. I really don't like it. And the Empire is sending them in. And of course, you guys just notice that. There we go. Ooh, goodbye, infantry! Love it! Alright, you guys are just getting your asses kicked. Alright, let's actually. There it is. I was already wondering when the hell they are going to be sending in their next assault. Oh, but the damage you're taking, my friend. Finish it off. Never mind. It's going down anyway. Oh. Love these guys! Love it! Oh, here they come, another wave! Don't you just love it?
Hover tank, ready!
That's cute, that's cute. Incoming! Got it! Sure, the Turbolista was doing also a lot of damage, but still, holy crap, for something that's not effective against them, it's goddamn well effective. I'm sorry for the language and all the guys, but... Yeah, who actually did do the balancing for this mod? Well, I know this is just a beta.
Ready.
Still. At least adjust the freaking pictures of this. Weak against them? No, no, no. I think it's the other way around. Just give these guys a shield generator and... Right now, this may actually be a little bit of a problem. Alright, here we go. Actually, I want you to actually send me down there. Incoming! Destroy it, destroy it, take it down, take it down, take it down. Yeah, Ewoks, keep throwing those rocks against it. I'm sure one day you'll probably manage to take it down in like 2 million years. Oh yeah, yep. Oh, love it.
Fire.
Actually, I'm gonna switch you back because I don't think you actually did you any damage to it. Right. And I even didn't even manage to destroy my freaking rebel training facility. You know what? I may definitely just increase the difficulty a little bit more.
Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, Empire, let's make a promise. Don't send in that transport ship alone against my fleet, because, yeah, it's going to get its ass kicked.
We've located the enemy.
Reinforcements en route.
Alright, alright, they're learning, they're turning around. Don't make it into a full circle, just make it into a U-turn, there we go. Alright, or maybe I can... quarter of a circle. Yeah, just get those transports away from our battle, because that wouldn't actually look all that great if I actually just went out and demolished them.
Reporting in. Standing by.
Like I always actually do with your little transport ships.
Reporting in.
I'm trying to be playing it nice.
Reporting for duty.
But I can't let them actually live. I'm really
moving
sorry, but
position.
Yeah, I actually can't let them live.
Three through, full throttle.
I tried, guys. I tried, but
yes,
yeah.
Moving to coordinates. Locking on target.
Boost up. Here we go.
That's all they have.
I'll try to make it actually happen. Go by really fast, but yeah. I think you guys already knew this was going to be happening. Right. Here we are.
Target, your orders confirmed. Target sighted.
It's a shield generator. Please let me just. There we go.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander. No problem, Commander.
I want you guys
moving to position.
Guard that area. Boost. Hurry it up. There we go. Oh, yeah, you see, those torpedoes actually do damage to the enemy fighters, because there's no way in hell that they could actually just eliminate an enemy that fast. There's no way I'm going to be believing that they actually just managed to one-shot an entire squadron of bombers. There's no way I'm going to be believing that. Anyway, here we are.
They're falling back.
There we go. Alright.
Right away.
Give me my spy.
Vehicle in production.
Mon Calamari cruiser ready.
Y-Wing squadron reporting.
And let's just finish them off. Here we go.
Invasion commencing.
And we can actually build Alliance headquarters down here. Unfortunately, I don't think we actually need to build one anymore.
Target confirmed.
Actually, hold on.
I can do that.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh, I still actually have Yoda in his army. Alright. Then I'm definitely
right
not going to be using him.
Course plotted. Adjusting navicomputer.
There we go.
Ready. This way.
You two in there.
Form up.
There we go.
What are your orders?
Only
weapons
going to
armed.
Be moving you guys out to capture more landing zones.
Let's
really?
Get this thing moving.
Fire support ready.
Attacking.
When did this ever actually work for you, Empire? Sending in your TIE fighters first. Don't answer that because I've always been using Gone Belly Plus, so. Trying to answer that is a little bit unfair.
Right away. Moving out for the Alliance.
Providing backup.
Alright.
Gargantuan ready. Head that direction.
There we go.
Secured a landing
yes,
zone.
Over there.
Choose your reinforcements.
Back in here. Deploy all of you
adjusting
guys.
Adjusting navicomputer.
Reinforcements canceled.
Course slide. Adjusting navigation.
There we go.
Gombell Iblis here.
Gombell Iblis is
open fire.
Back tanking its tank army.
Attack quickly.
Providing.
There we go. Just blow it out of the sky.
Time to play.
Support ready.
Yep, it's time to play. Oh,
no.
I read you.
Alright, so somebody actually told me Gombell Iblis can actually bridge the dead zone of the...
Moving ahead.
Oh yeah, he actually definitely... Oh, no. Just stay inside!
Reporting in, they have no idea what they're dealing with.
Open fire! Target that one.
Target confirmed. Weapons armed.
There we go.
Your transmission. How can I help? I'm at your disposal.
Attacking. No. Blow it up. I believe in my guys. I believe.
Let's get him.
Dicks.
Gold squadron commencing attack.
Stop annoying me. You all are really starting to annoy me.
Or the alliance.
Adjusting bridge.
Draw their fire. Open fire. Attack quickly.
There we go.
Time to play.
Targeting.
We lost the unit.
They have no idea.
Yeah, probably these guys.
Open fire. All weapons.
Target in range.
Target confirmed.
Charged.
All right, just keep going like that.
Attacking.
Oh, hello there.
Engage. Attack.
On the move.
Let's get him back up.
Oh, that was real cute. They still actually thought they were going to be able to actually.
We'll take.
You know what? Maybe
fire.
I should just ward these guys all to actually hunt.
Awaiting
you know
order.
What, I'm actually going to be doing
how
that.
Can I serve the alliance?
Just going or to be the ordering them all to hunt for a little bit, so
open
because
fire.
We basically already won this
you
fight.
Got them on the run.
Bombardment incoming.
There we go. Apparently
planetary
the fire is off.
Nice. Achieved.
Right, now then I want you down here, you down there, you guys deploy down here. Pulling you guys back that way, pulling Master Yoda to Quat. Remember when he arrives and that I actually need to deploy him.
Reporting.
So you actually need to actually go out there and spy a little bit on Hoth for me, because I actually want to know what the hell they've built. They apparently moved their entire fleet back.
Construction complete. Building started.
Right, sending the...
Heading there now!
Let's send in the army. The navy for now. The army
reporting.
Following up.
On my way.
Tactical battle.
Space station level 2. Alright, that's nice. Should normally be able to at least demolish that easily. The ground battle, that may perhaps be a little bit different.
The enemy is approaching.
Reinforcements en route.
Alright, deploy everyone. Come on. Home 1, you're stalling, there we go. You guys,
reporting
Rogue
in,
1,
sir.
Then all of you, and then all of
yes,
you
yes, Commander,
guys.
What do you
go.
Suggest?
You guys, B-Wings, there
reporting
we go.
Ready.
Squads have been made. I think I can even actually... I'm not gonna try it on fast-forward mode, actually. With some bombers going in from that to
reporting
that side.
Duty.
Boost up some speed so you guys can actually catch up to them.
Moving
go
to attack
down there.
Position. Right with you, boss.
There we go. Nice job. Now please regroup back with the other guys down there.
Full speed
there
ahead.
We go. Great job.
Attack position.
Yes, sir.
Awesome job eliminating those bombers. Right.
Standing by. Open fire.
Your orders? Moving to
there we go. And the battle has started. Alright, Rogue Squadron, strike, strike, strike.
Yes, sir. Locking on target.
Go, 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 go. Shields are down on that bad boy. Kill it, kill it, kill it. There we go. Eliminate it like the rest. Go.
Acknowledge.
Reporting in, sir.
There we go. GG. Right, and now I actually did have two Rogue Squadrons. What the hell is going on?
Heading to position.
You guys now back that way. Alright, Combat Iblis, you'll be deploying first, as always.
Invasion commencing.
Let's retake back Hoth. I should normally add a chance to deploy a lot of guys, rebuild a lot of buildings, so defense should normally still be low as hell, so
I'll follow your lead.
What's the
plan?
There
we go.
Attack quickly.
Let's first capture the building. Actually, I should
the enemy has been
build
spotted.
Up a little bit of it.
Yeah.
Turrets down there.
Affirmative.
Just as a welcome gift party for when they actually
we've secured a build pad.
Decide to
heading out.
Choose your reinforcements.
Adjusting nav computer.
If they actually manage to go back
we've
to
lost a landing zone.
Awaiting orders. Time
really?
To play.
Attack that target.
Really, you guys.
I'm here. Proceed.
Come on, Belly Blast, please. Just.
I copy.
Who's capturing these landing zones, actually?
Reporting.
Can be you. Can you capture landing zones?
Ready to roll.
What are your orders?
Gargantuan
ready. Roger that. Yes, sir.
Right. Let's build one of you down here. Build one of you down here.
Gargantuan Iblis here. I read you. They have no idea what they're dealing with.
Attacking target.
Open fire! All weapons!
And let's just finish them off with a lovely bombing run.
I can do that.
There we go.
They're falling back.
Let's get this thing moving.
Providing.
System conquered.
Right.
Building started.
Oh, they were building turbo laser towers.
Building started.
Why the hell would
building
I need that?
Started. Huh.
Reporting.
I mean, I'm not staying on
complete.
This plant for that long. Well, I'll be staying, but I won't be using it as
setting
a military
course.
Base.
On the move.
Building under construction.
Not like
building Alien. Under construction. Beginning construction.
There we go. Already four build slots, so basically that means 2, 4, I can only build one more building.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Oh! Okay. Alright, so yeah, apparently the Moth had crashed. Yeah. Not sure what the hell just happened. Didn't do a quick save of it, so that's mainly why there's a, like, 25 minute gap between the quick save and the autosave. And we're just about to invade Hoth, so let's do that again really fast.
Invasion commencing.
And we'll be just able to finish them off.
Gargantuan
right.
Ready.
Choose your reinforcements.
Right away.
And this time I'm going to be leaving them immediately up nice and
adjusting
price.
Yes, can do.
Turret constructing.
We've secured a build pad.
That's
turret
constructing. Vehicle. There we go.
Target confirmed.
Belly blast.
Fire support ready.
Construction complete.
Here. Right now, let me see. Who of you guys can actually capture? Nope. Apparently nobody. Right.
Enemy forces ahead.
There we go.
We've lost a landing zone.
Reporting in. Weapons armed.
before I could actually pull in my guys.
We've secured a landing zone. Choose your reinforcements.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you bastard.
Course plotted.
Get out of here.
Receiving your transmission. Moving ahead.
We've lost a build pad.
Reporting in. Moving out.
Ready to roll.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructed.
Roger that.
How can I help?
Back in there.
Construction complete.
I'm at your disposal.
Construction complete.
Attacking.
There we go.
We've got your back.
And now they actually did manage to build up their freaking turbo laser towers. Of course they did.
The bombing run available.
We've got
proceeding.
You back.
Engage.
Wildwing squad reporting
to destination.
Get out of there. Get out of there. Get out of there. There we go. Luckily Let's for you guys, moving. I've defended HOT a lot more than you guys, so I know where the hell the shield generators are being built.
Moving out.
Back up.
Well, basically a power generator, not a shield generator.
For the Alliance. Draw
there
the
we
fire.
Go. I know where the hell you guys
Open
deploy
fire.
All the power at, so get
coordinates
down.
Confirmed.
Bombardment
incoming.
We are victorious.
There we go.
We've got them on the run.
Nice.
System control achieved.
A lovely quick fight. Let me. Alright, and by trying to press the quick save button really fast, I actually
complete.
Stopped my recording for just
Building
a second.
Started.
I actually noticed that right away, so thank God you guys didn't miss anything really important. So
Order
here we go, going back to HOT, going back to Ilion, getting you guys
Building
back
started.
Out of there, and we're back. Right,
shield
need that,
generator
that,
constructing.
That. There we go.
Star Destroyer reporting
construction
in.
Construction complete.
Huh.